and we really hesitate to be alone. So many people don't like being alone. It is natural. But to take some time off for oneself is something beautiful one can do. You know, as Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev said, that if you don't like being alone, that means you are not in very good company. Because when you are alone, there is no one else around you whom you are deriving your sense of self from. This mask which we wear all the time with others, there is no need to wear that mask when you are alone. Someone asked a sage that I don't like being alone, what should I do? So he said, very simple, go to the cinema hall for the late night show of a horror movie, watch it, and when you come out, I guarantee you, you will feel there's someone behind you all the time. Practical. But what is that which is behind all the time? Consciousness. Your sense of being, which you have covered up with thinking, doing, and becoming. So how could you be alone? If you are resting in your sense of being, which is the I am, who is left to be alone? Can we at least acknowledge our sense of being? Or is it such a burden to be that all the time we are thinking of what should I do? How should I occupy myself? Whom should I meet now? How come these thoughts don't come in deep sleep?